The sum of three consecutive numbers is 60. Find the largest number. So let's write down what the three consecutive numbers would be, as we don't know that adds up and gives us 60. Now let's divide 60 by 3, as there are three consecutive numbers. So we get 20, and the first consecutive number, which is lesser than 20, is 19, and the next consecutive number is 21. Among the three, the largest number is 21. That's your option D.